happy.
Yeah. I'm gonna check. Hello.
Hello, Jared. This is what we do before the show. We put on some cam.com, watch a bit of Instagram, chill out. Very relaxed now, and that's exactly
right. Come on, the fuck's time to get up. Let's get the fucking show on the road here.
Talk the hand, not the face. Just relaxing, floating, drifting, and dreaming. I want to get on stage, full of energy. For now, just being mindful. That's it. Full of ninja stuff into my tongue, Anthony Robbins style. Doesn't happen. I get a bottle of fucking water. And I get this shit under me, like, what's in here?
Off stage here in the Radisson Blue in Athlone. They were an absolutely amazing audience, had an absolute laugh. I tell you, the highlight of the tour so far with me was a trick. I'm going to use a code word here for code words for people who've seen the show, over your head. And there was a little girl, she was 10 years of age, and just the amazement on herself, on her face, just really makes it all worthwhile. Got quite badly cut tonight in the fatality escape. Don't even know how it happened. Might need actually a stitch or two in it. I'll make a decision on that later. But look, it's all part of the game, as they say. Can't wait for the Olympia next week. Getting close to sellout now on both nights. Friday and Saturday night. January. I almost said February there with my adrenaline going crazy. The Olympia. January 26th, 27th. The madhouse is coming for you. And also February 2nd and 3rd.